It has been a journey. It's the first project of its kind, Indigenous-led, majority Indigenous-owned, essentially trailblazing a path for economic independence.
To have an Indigenous-led LNG project of this magnitude, I get goosebumps just thinking about it and like the impact that it will have to the community. That money goes towards membership payments, programs and services to help the next seven generations.
The Haisla Nation are the heart of this project and what's driving this project. When we talk about sustainability, rather than having mitigation as our focus, we've had avoidance as our focus. Our goal is not to affect the habitat in the first place, so we don't have to create that offsetting.
I feel so much pride in our reserve and our leaders for stepping forward and saying, this is what we want for our people. Wow.